फाइंड द एलसीएम ऑफ 42 एंड 63. टू फाइंड द एलसीएम फॉर दैट वी शुड फ्रेम इट इन दिस वे. 42, 63. दिस इज योर स्टेप वन. Now you should focus on to the first number, which is 42 here. In this number, last digit 2, even, so take 2. First number 4, when do we get 4 in 2 table? 2 2's 4. The other number 2, when do we get 2 in 2 table? 2 1's 2. The other number 63, last digit 3, not even, so this is not divisible by 2. So you write it down as it is. Now here we have 21. 21 is 3 sevens 21. The other number 63. To check whether 63 is divisible by 3 or not, for that add the digits. 6 plus 3. We get 9. And 9 is divisible by 3. So this number also divisible by 3. First number 6, when do we get 6 in 3 table? 3 2 is 6. The other number 3, when do we get 3 in 3 table? 3 1 is 3. Now here we have 7. 7 is a prime number, so 7 1 7. The other number 21, when do we get 21 in 7 table? 7 3 is 21. Now we got 1 here. So focus on to the next number 3. 3 is a prime number, so 3 1 is 3. So we got 1 in both the places. So our LCM is the product of these numbers. That is 2 into 3 into 7 into 3. When we multiply these numbers, we get 126 is our LCM.